Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Roguelands. Back here with Titus, back here with the big-ass gun, and the grenades, and the healing ward, and the challenge mode on level 1. So, last time, I can't fucking remember, because it's been a long-ass time since I played last. Okay, so this is tech. How am I doing? So I do 91 shot, okay. In between episodes, I kind of, showed off the game to a couple friends, played, did a little bit of farming, but not too much. Really didn't get much. Just taking a look around here, refamiliarize myself. Got some globs of Aether, another Dune Rider hood. Alright. But yeah, didn't really get much, except for all of the monster claws we need for the Enigma quest. So we're going to go ahead and turn that in successfully for the first time. What the fuck? What are you? What do you do? Oh shit! You found me some shit? I'll take it. Alright, so let's go ahead and put our shit away here. Toss that. Emblems go on this next page. So Dung Beetle and Flutterfly. We're missing Monster Claw emblems for the tier 2 gear, but that's because we're about to use them all. So, let's go talk to some people here. What the fuck are you? Hello? What are you? Item Trasher. Click on an item to convert into credits. Oh, interesting. Cadet. Yeah. Don't care. Just talk to Gray Enigma Man here. It's good to see a strong operative join our ranks. Now for your first real assignment, gather up 50 monster claws. Fuck yeah, I got them. Here you go. Took you long enough. What the fuck? Excuse me? What's next? Top of the class, agent. It's shame almost all the new agents die during this next mission. Oh good. Go to the Hollow Caverns and slay a Gru. They always are interfering with mining operations. Are those freaky-ass ghost things? Because, no, I don't want to do that right now. That's fucking spooky. So, let's see. You know what? Are you still challenge mode? I'm going to assume you're still challenge mode. And just work cautiously. Oh! Are you still challenge mode? You're not. Okay. So all is well then, for now. Could have sworn we were in challenge mode last time. Shit. Ringabolt, speak faster. Alright, cool. Let's kill this fucking wasp. Let's show this zone what it means to be a true, fucking Gray Enigma member. Soldier of the Gray Enigma. Let's fuck them all up. That's what I'm trying to say here. Let's go ahead and toss all of drones onto the Flutterflies, because that's all we need to really to farm at this point, besides experience and credits. ...728 experience to the next level. Ooh, some more Calcum. I'll take that. Damn straight I'll take that. I almost pressed W on it like a goddamn moron. It's too much playing Darkest Dungeon, because I've been really getting into that as well. so much so that we have a massive fucking backlog. Okay. You are called, what are you called? A Tyranog? Something like that? Here. Ow! What the fuck? That's not the right combat chip. Wanted combat chip 3. I am gonna fight you. Mark my words. I just gotta get down to you first. Ow! Son of a fucking bitch. Alright. That's right. Get him! So the turrets. Okay. I gotta refamiliarize myself with Titus, because it's been a while. Last I remember, we were getting fucked on challenge mode. And hardcore. Can four shot or a Gorak. We can murder everything. That is fine. Ooh, more or a Calcum. Oop. Fuck out of here, bug. And goal. Goal for the episode, level up a few more times. And then see if we can't work on taking out that big spooky ghost thing in the caverns. Oh, Black Ops 3, huh? Sounds fun. Not. Okay, what do we got going here? Let's explore a little. Ooh, hello, wasp. 136 damage on a crit. That's not bad. Could be better, though. Let's see. 393 until we level again. So we're getting there. We've killed a few things. Ooh, hello. Give me some good stuff. There was not much good stuff in there. Alright. Well, didn't need the planet stone either, but that's fine. More the merrier. Alright, how much do our grenades do? Let's key one. 140. So what, that's double my tech stat right now? Something like that? And this should level us, or at least get us close, or not. Well, alright. On the run. Or at least trying to be. Well, the caves are here, so we might as well. Let's see if we can't find the Gru. And we want to level up. We're starting to level up everything to level 3, but I think we need to try and get our ring leveled up a little bit. Home armor, ring. Alright, so we have a level 2. We're doing 93 damage with our shots now. Toss everything back here. Including these. Hold on to the credits for now. And tell you what, we'll potion up. Just once. We'll toss the rest of our potions back in here. Let's see what we got for sale in here. Nothing that I want, really. Vitality 2 wouldn't be too bad, but we're out of combat chip slots. What are our quests? Shiny Scales. Need one more Wicked Kill. And Aether Bulbs. Okay. So, toss the rest of our stuff in here. What else do we have here? Triple Shot, Swiftness Blaze, Tech 2. Alright, nothing too worth. While. Yeah, Lenny, I will mine as many fucking ore deposits as I goddamn will, please. Because rock scarabs don't scare me. As I've proven to you hundreds of times by now. Ooh, a chest. Take it. And the kitty! Kitty, yay! Oh, wait, shit, was that a triple shot that I just got there? Huh. Hi, kitty. Pilgrimage, Cobalt Citadel, don't have time to hobnob with adventurers like you. But alas, I admire your cause, here's something I found on the ground. Oh, a mystery gift. Thank you, kitty. Let's go ahead and open this up. Let's see what we get. Let's keep 5. Hell yeah, 300 credits. Oh shit, it's another incursion. Ooh, double kill. Yeah, shut up, Lenny. I will mine as much as I got will, please. Ooh, portal uses, some more harmless enemies, but it doesn't hurt. Alright, bring it on, Rock Scarab. Oh, we got a double shot on him that time. Let's toss a grenade. Ow, what the fuck? There we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. Fucking bugs. Slimes, or whatever the fuck they are. Baby scarabs. See, at this point, I'm just mining this shit to get the rock scarabs to show up. Because the more world fragments we get, the more mystery gifts we get in the long run, and those are always nice. You know what I'm saying? I think you know what I'm saying. Alright. 94 damage per shot. 1200 experience to the next level. And another incursion of baby scarabs. Alright. So the next Gru we see, we're gonna open up with our turrets. Oop! Fuck. Alright. Alright. Not bad. Let's just get out of here. These will not be showing us anything anytime soon. Let's see. Hollow Caverns, Ancient Ruins, or Shroom Town. Might as well stick to the caverns, see if we can't find this Gru. And let's level up the ring again. Nicely done. Just about to do 100 damage per shot, which is gonna be nice. Let's hold on to the credits, toss this. Chitin fragment? Where did I get that? Some globs of aether. Or calcum. Let's see. Where do I... There they are. There's mana potion. Alright. Let's go ahead and see what we have for sale in here. Again, it doesn't look like anything much. That is fine. Yeah, no. Pretty sure we didn't clear any of our quests. We'll just go ahead and toss all of our stuff. Let's check. Should be fine to move on. Yeah, let's just go. Alright, so if we see a big spooky ghosty, we're gonna lead off with our fucking, auto turrets. After the auto turrets, we're gonna move into grenade territory. Fucking baby scarab incursions. And after grenade territory, we're gonna start working towards just firing at it normally. Get out of here. Yep. Rock scarabs. I'm well aware of their presence, Lenny. I really wish I could turn off these fucking goddamn things. The tooltips on that for characters. Like, okay, here, there should be an option for characters above, like, level 10 to turn off certain tooltips. Like, as a level 30, I shouldn't need the rock scarab warnings anymore. Fuck did it go? Oh, there it is. Alright. Okay. Alright. This is not a safe place. These rocks are not- Lenny, get the fuck out of here. Nobody loves you and your family is horrible. Oh, the kitty! Hi, kitty. Yo. What you got for me? Another mystery gift. Alright. Let's go ahead and pop that open real quick. Some beast hearts. I can deal. I like that. Okay. Another slime. Grab these, grab those. Just everything you can get your hands on. I'm not hearing another spooky ghost, so I'm guessing there's not one in this episode, or in this version of the caves. God damn! Baby scarabs all over the fucking place. Okay, what do we get here? Was that a ring that I just saw pop out of there? Or am I blind, deaf, and dumb? I'm gonna go with the ladder there. Okay, don't mind the ore deposits, blah blah blah, whatever. What about killing its friends? Can I do that? Got a lot of credits stacking up on this mission. But it's time to leave. Alright, so it's Hollow Cavern, Hollow Cavern, or Hollow Cavern. But you know what? I think Hollow Cavern number 2 is gonna be the best bet for us. Just had a feeling. Alright. Ring, Otis Armor. Let's go with the helmet. Alright, so everything should be level 4 now. Let's see. see, that'll just toss our crap in here. Oop, that doesn't go in there. That goes in slot 5. And let's see what we got. Something good. Something tasty. Or just don't sell me anything and let me kill all your villagers. Ooh, chests. I can get behind that. Okay, nothing much. Let's grab some health packs, why not? Still no quests, so that's okay. What the fuck are aether bulbs? Do I have any of those? Oh, they're tier 5 plants. Got it. Alright, let's go ahead and toss all of... Oh, no, I need these. Put them like that, toss that, toss that. And many packs go in 5. Let's go ahead and use one of our big ones here and move on to the next zone. Okay, I don't hear any spooky ghosts yet. But I'm waiting for them, because I know they're going to be here. There's got to be at least... Wow, okay. There's got to be at least one spooky ghost this floor. That is not one of them. Okay. Alright. Let's just go ahead and drop. Okay. Oh, shit, it's the spooky ghost! Hello, spooky ghost. How about you come back up here where I can fight you? Or not? That's fine, too. Fucking incursion. Swear to God. Alright. Where is it? There it is. Alright. So we're gonna start off with turret, turret, turret. Where'd it go? I just saw it! Where'd it go? Hello? It's fucking gone. It's bamboozled me. Oh shit, there it is. Okay. Let's just hold off. It's coming to me. Oh, I see how it is. Run away. Alright. Alright. 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Ah! Okay. It's fine. We just need mana. We're not gonna be getting mana back anytime soon, are we? Shit. Alright. So it's still fine. Just gotta keep moving away from it, because it's not exactly the best place to be right now. It's fine. You know how to dodge. You can dodge pretty well. At least I would hope so. You just gotta keep moving until your mana comes back, and it's all good. Yeah, okay. Rock scarabs and shit. Although, rock scarab with the fucking spooky ghost man might prove difficult. Hello, spooky ghost man. Shit! I forgot how much you hurt! Okay, it's fine. Just come up here and heal up a little bit. You know, no big deal. Son of a bitch. He's not gonna leave me alone, is he? Okay, he's starting to get a little close. I'm not sure I like this. Whoop, hello. It's fine. It's totally fine, no problem. No problems. Okay, he's backing off. Don't worry about it. Just use a heal potion. Sweet Jesus. Okay, heal up. Okay, mana's in a decent place. Let's go ahead and try this again. Hey, where are you going? Come back here! That's right, shoot him. Okay. That didn't work out as well as I wanted it to. Combat is tough. No, come back here! You fucking won't! Or maybe I won't kill you. Maybe I can't kill you. Spooky ghosts. Fucking all the... Oh god, we're back in the start. Well, guess we have to dodge past the spooky ghost to get out of here. It's fine. It's fine. Probably shouldn't be mining while there's a spooky ghost on the loose. Okay, just keep going around, keep opening up battle arena areas. It's fine. Oh, fuck! Scared the bejesus out of me. Okay, spooky ghost man. I've come for your soul. Shit, or you've come for mine, either way. Okay. Just keep firing at the spooky ghost. Holy fuck, I did it! Oh my god, I did it. We've done it, boys. That is the first spooky ghost kill. No longer shall I live in fear of the spooky ghost. It only takes like 6,000 HP. Alright. Spooky ghost down. Kill up some tasty ass rock scarabs now. Ooh. Let's go find some more ore deposits, shall we? Come on! Fucking goddamn stalagmite spinner things. Okay. Oh, some people I need to kill still. Perfect. Some rock deposits. Come on, Lenny, you gonna give me a tooltip? There we go. Come here, boys. Ooh, 103 damage per shot now. That's nice. Okay. Surely I missed a couple somewhere. Here's one of them. This is back at the beginning. Okay, so that was a Gru. It's interesting. So now we know at least what to call the spooky ghost. And I can get the fuck out of here. Back to the Hollow Caverns. Okay, 262. I think we should keep going for the ring. Shit, I missed it. Helm, armor, ring. There we go. Okay, spooky ghost dealt with. Spooky ghost dealt with indeed. Tell you what, we'll go back to our quest leader as soon as we check out what all's for sale in here. And then after that, we can go ahead and end the episode, or at least do one more and then end the episode. We'll see. About 22 minutes in here. Slaughter some innocents. Ooh, hello, star emblem. Health pack 2, some faith upgrade. Thunderworm, and another faith upgrade, so that's not okay. Don't need any of that. Let's just spam our way out of here. Alright. I think I might be ready to go back to challenge mode. But, let's see. Let's talk to Grey Enigma Man. Commander Zeeg. Nice job with slaying a Gru. Those ones are pretty tough. You've proven yourself to be quite the killing machine. So now you're going to assassinate someone for... Oh. From the Starlight Chick, she wants one of our operatives to go to a desolate canyon and assassinate some red armored guy. No! I have to kill him? That's bullshit! I don't want to kill fucking... What's his name? Oh, no. Fuck. I don't want to kill fucking Ringabolt. 5,000 upgrade that. Eh, fuck it, it's not worth it. Not yet, at least. Alright, let's toss our shit back, apparently. Guess we gotta go kill Ringabolt, guys. Not sure how happy I am about that, but... I guess we'll do it. Actually, tell you what, we'll upgrade our drone a little bit here. Our ship drone. Why not? Spend some credits before I go get wrecked by, Oh, shit, we can upgrade these, too. So we'll put you on level 4. And then we'll get level 3s on each of these. And that'll be good for us. We can deal with that. And then we can put all of the rest of our credits away, because we won't be needing them. I'm getting the feeling I should brew some more potions. So I'm gonna do that. Just quickly here, we'll do like that, that, and that. Get some health potions. Just get like, I don't know, 20 of them? 20 of them sounds like it would work well. Okay. And then let's get another resistance potion. Which I guess is red, orange, green. Yeah. And let's go up to like, yeah, 6 of those, that's fine. Alright, so I guess we gotta. Oh shit, sorry. Kill Ringabolt. Guess, here we go. Slaughter our only friend in the first zone. We'll talk to him first, though, if we can. Something tells me we won't be able to, though. Prove my loyalty to the gray fucking enigma. I have to slaughter my only friend. I wonder if he'll show back up in other playthroughs. If I do this. It'd be really fucking horrible if he didn't. Oh well. Shit. I mean, it's not like it's too much of a downside now that we know how to craft our own potions, but... Well, there's Ringabolt. No, please don't. I only wanted to help. What the fuck? I'm sorry, what? Poor Ringabolt, who could have done this? Jesus Christ. I didn't get to read all of his flavor text, though. I'm disappointed. I wanted to read that. Oh, Orogorak's tooth. Alright. I mean, I'm still heartbroken that Ringabolt's fucking disgusting now, but... Fucking... Who could have killed Ringabolt? Who could have done this? Said the flavor text right after I killed him. Twas I who done this. Oh, shit, hello. Oh, hello. Just pop a few of these right here. Ow! Goddamn savages. Just kill the rest of this stuff. I thought we were actually gonna have like a big fucking fight with Ringabolt. Like I was upset and scared. Oh well, at least we're prepared for challenge mode now. Or at least slightly more prepared. Let's go ahead and heal up here really quickly. At least a little bit. Son of a bitch, I just healed, you bastard! This is what I get. This is what I get for killing Ringabolt, man. I get fucking slaughtered. Oh god, there's another one? What the fuck? Hello? If this is another consequence of our actions, I'm not too thrilled. Ow, son of a bitch. Okay, let's just take some more time and heal up a little bit more. What's the mana cost on you? I can't check. So I guess do it one more. Well, son of a bitch. There goes a grenade. I guess we need to save up 15 mana? Son of a bitch. He's gonna get me. They're all gonna get me. They're all out for me. All of them, I tell you. All of them. Alright. So we'll go ahead and finish this up, talk to Gray Enigma Man, and then I guess we'll get out of here. Let's grab his stuff. Ooh, what was the... Oh, it was a swiftness thing. Alright. Just open this up. I can't believe we're level... we're level 36? That's it? We're Enigma level 7. Go to the canyon here, I suppose. And let's see. Do another ring experience thing here. Helmet, armor, ring. Should be... Oh, no! It's almost level 4. That's upsetting. But not as upsetting as killing Ringobolt. God damn it. Still stuck on it. One does not simply kill Dragon Slayer Ringobolt. Except I did. It wasn't too simple, though. It took a lot of mental effort. Toss. Didn't see anything we needed. Put this in our weapons cache. Toss this in our other stash. Alright. Back to the ship. We'll talk to Gray Enigma Man. Then we'll go ahead and end this episode. So as I'm walking over there, thanks for watching. Didn't think you'd do it. You're shaping up to be one of our greatest agents, my friend. Oh, thank you. Hold on, getting another call right now. Yes, are you sure? Alright, geez, okay, I got it. Hate to do this to you, bud, but you've got one more big job to do. I'm sorry, what? Gray Enigma isn't for everyone. We do all the dirty work. Our clients pay us large sums of credits to do things that no one else will. The galaxy has been shaped and molded into what is today by the hands of the Gray Enigma's ruthless operators. And you are our most ruthless operative, which is why we need you to blow up all of Mech City. What? Offer you the Enigma Bomb, which is to be placed within Mech City. Despite it being filled with innocent civilians and merchants, Mech City's destruction is your final mission. Oh, Lord. Storyline choice. Next week! See you then!